Philippines kind of started out slow, like Richie said, but you guys kind of got up pretty quick.
Yeah, you know, when that happened, you know, you just got to gather all the guys together and just talk about our mistakes and just go from there and try to improve throughout the scrimmage.
How did the secondary get today?
It wasn't as good as we wanted to be. But, I mean, it was pretty good. We had a couple of busts in the back end, but that's something we could improve on. Just watch film and watch this.
Okay, after your camp now, how do you see the defense shaping up?
It's shaping up real good. You know, our twos, they can be one. I mean, as Coach said, we don't have any twos. Everybody's one, so if someone go down, we have another guy to come in. Keep it going.
How competitive has that cornerback position been this spring?
It's very competitive, man. You know, everyone, they go out there and work the hardest every day and just try to get better and make each other better.